Okay, hey guys, so welcome back to my channel, and for today's video I have decided to do a let's play on The Sims 4. So without going into this any further, I am going to just create a household. Okay guys, so I have just finished creating my sim, so I've got her name as Adrienne Bell, and she is a young adult, aspires to be a friend of the world, and she's active, a bookworm, and also a perfectionist. So moving on to everything else. So this is just her hairstyle. I've got it like pulled over to the side, and it's nice and pretty and everything. And there we go. And also her makeup is like a winged eyeliner and very natural as well. So going on to her everyday outfit, I've just got her in a pair of jeans with a pair of heels and a white blouse. It's very simple, very casual. So yeah. Moving on to formal wear, I've got her in this black dress and some black strappy heels, which I would personally love to have. So yeah. Moving on to athletic wear, I've got her in a black pair of shorts and a black shirt, and then also her shoes are black and white, and her hair's just put up. So yeah. Moving on to sleepwear, I've got her in this nice white with black lace nightie. And her hair's just the same. She doesn't have any shoes on, so yeah. Moving on to party wear, I've just got her in this nice white and floral dress with some white heels as well. And for her swimwear, finally, she's got a black pair of swimmers on, and it's like a nice little thin strapped bralette thingy, and then also black and white pants. So anyway, let's just continue playing. I kind of want to go to Newcrest, but at the same time I want to go to Willow Creek. Now let's go Willow Creek. So I have $20,000. I'm gonna build a house. So yeah, let's go in here. I'm actually going to Google this because I kind of want to have a nice house. So, build mode. Cool. It looks alright in the pictures. Getting caught tight for the trip though, isn't it? I fall apart with all my heart. And you could watch from your window. Like, yeah.
I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. When my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames, how can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys trip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the throne. But I know they'll never own me. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah.
Well, there is some technical difficulties because everything stopped. Yay! Okay, well, that didn't really go how I planned it to. So, let's see how this goes a second time. Funny thing is, I'm actually still sitting here 2 hours, 3 hours after I finished work, and I'm still in my uniform, which isn't fun. Please tell me it's saved. Please, 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 please. Okay, so what I'm going to do is get her to move. I don't know what one I like best. No, let's go this one. And move. Furnished. Let's go unfurnished because I kind of want to do it up. So. And let us go. Okay. Oh wow, that is small. I did not think it'd be that small, but okay, sure. Let's work with what we've got, yeah. I fall apart with all my heart. And you could watch from your window. Oh!
my first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. When my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames, how can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys strip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the throne. But I know they'll never own me. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go.
Okay, so this is. There we go. So this is the final house. Sorry, just trying to change the view. There we go. So this is the final house. It actually looks a lot better than I thought it would, to be honest. It looks really cute. Like, I mean, I'm not a fan of the outdoor color, but. I've changed it, I've put in little details and everything, so should be fun. So anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm just going to leave this here. So it's going to be my first episode of The Sims, I guess you could say. So yeah, anyway guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. There was a minor glitch and you would have seen that as well. So yeah, and thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to click that subscribe button if you want to follow some more of my videos. And yeah, anyway, I will see you in my next video guys. Bye.